putting this on, the student council and their executive board is going to serve as your masters of ceremony today. Danielle Murray, Derek Bennett, Chloe Wilson, Brittany Sabati, and Mandy Bravo. Here they are.
crowds get hit, you must get that on the jewelry, get a stack of that money, and get a stack of it. Open with a back of that money before they crack the dough. I got a pack of them, they'll leave a crack in your throat. Now hold up! See, I ain't finished with y'all before I come in this land. Can't all finish with y'all. Watch me. Shook money looking all nervous. Made my crowd the club all cooking on purpose. Now, ladies, mama, made my crowd with whole six in the back until you come back. Probably hold more in the back if they sit on the line. I gotta go and move through the park. See where's that? Come on! Can't stop, close, stop, knock it to the river.
Talk a little bit about the season. First of all, congratulations to the cheerleaders. Another hand for them. They did a great job. They do a great job for us all year. So thanks to them, the ones, all the work that they've done. Just to talk a little bit about the football team and the game we have upcoming tomorrow on Thanksgiving, just to brief you on a little bit of what your team has done this year. This 2007 Ashland football team is the first team to guarantee a winning season in 10 years. So congratulations to the players. Uh, Also, going into this football game, it's going to be a fun football game. Hopkinton boasts the third best offense in the Tri-Valley League. Your Ashland Clockers boast the number one defense in the Tri-Valley League. I'd like to take the time to congratulate four All-Stars that we represented this year in the Tri-Valley League. Those four All-Stars are Jose Gutierrez at defensive back, Joe Petroli at inside linebacker, John Slane on the offensive line, Justin Farrar, solid tight end. We've certainly had a memorable season so far, but we have a lot of work left to do. All of us are looking real forward. We talked to the players, these seniors that we have, 16 special seniors looking forward to the game tomorrow. We're all real excited, and I would love to see the entire Clocker band, the entire Clocker support represented in blue tomorrow. I'd love to see everybody out there. It's supposed to be a nice day for football, and we want everybody to attend and show the blue tie pride. You can wear shirts, though. Please wear a shirt. I want to recognize the seniors. It's a special day for the seniors tomorrow. We certainly appreciate all the efforts of everyone on our team, but we have a lot of seniors playing their last game, of course, and many of them will be playing their last football game in their career. To announce, just to talk about the seniors, we'll announce them right now, and they're going to give flowers in 1 minute, but the seniors this year are Joe Petroli, Jose Gutierrez, John Slane, Justin Carrack, Mike Shahood, Jeff Nealon, Chris Nealon, Sam Topliff, Moses Lima, Derek Santaski, Tom Bolton, Kyle Smith, Andy Berardi, Dave Britton, and Tom Featherstone. So congratulations to those guys. We wish you luck in tomorrow's game. What I want to do first, we're going to give flowers. I will call up a senior. He'll come get the flower up front. When I call his name, his mom is going to come up and receive a flower. Okay. First, however, we want to congratulate the sole senior cheerleader. We'll call her up first. Maria Della Femina is going to come up. Sides of the football and had an amazing year. Come up to the front, please. Joe Petroli. Next up, I think this is most impressive about this next player is he made the All-Star team. He received the second most votes out of anybody in the league, and he unfortunately missed the last four games due to injury. Says a lot for the season he had up to that point. He was a leader on our football team. In my opinion, the best defensive back in the league, as well as a dangerous receiver. Had a great senior year. We're certainly going to miss him tomorrow, but I know there's a lot of seniors playing for him. Come on up, Jose Gutierrez. Sides of the football and the All-Star team. He's had an amazing season. Also, been a leader for us, given us three great years, and it's a pleasure watching him play, and I'm looking forward to tomorrow. John Slane, come on up, John. next player up. Captain had an amazing year. Obviously, kids voting him as captain. He's a leader on our football team. He made the All-Star team. This is 2 years running. Starts on both sides of the football. Has had an amazing year. We're looking forward to tomorrow. Justin Parada. Our next player, another 2 year starter, two side starter, had some frustration with injuries, but came back to play. We're glad he's going to be back for Thanksgiving. He's had a great year, okay, and we're looking forward to it. Mike Shaven. He was the recipient of the Sportsmanship Award last night, or on Monday, I'm sorry, at our Hawkington banquet. He's played great the last few weeks, and we're looking forward to seeing him tomorrow. He's had a great career, Jeff Nealon. Next up, Chris Nealon, our quarterback. Again, he's had an outstanding year. Threw for over 700 yards. Again, being a part, leading that first 6-win season going into Thanksgiving. Had a great year, led the team, and I can't wait till tomorrow. Congratulations, Chris Nealon. Come on. Started at center for us all year, and because of injuries, has become a two-way player and has done a great job for us. We're so glad he's had the season he's had, and we know he's going to finish off strong. Sammy Toplin, come on. Unfortunately, because of an injury, the next player has missed the last 5 games. And there's no doubt in my mind, first half of the season, he was an all-league player because he changed things that happened on both sides of the football. Again, we're going to miss him for Thanksgiving, but I know there's a lot of guys who are going to pick up the slack and play for Moses because he can't make it. He's had a great year. Congratulations, Moses Lee. Interceptions with 4, impact player on defense, and also had some big plays for us on offense. He's had an incredible senior year, and in my opinion, he's one of the toughest kids out there. Derek Santaski, come on up. For the first time to play football his senior year. Works as hard as anybody out there. The playing time he gets, you can tell he's given 100%. And anybody who was at the Millis game, you won't forget the last play. That was Tom Bolton running back 50 yards. Tom Bolton. Team, and for those younger players who are sitting in the other areas of the bleachers, He's a great mentor player, and I want you to play with the sportsmanship, the respect, and the intensity that this kid does. Kyle Smith had a great season. See the flowers? Kyle's mom got good instead of again, next player has worked hard for us all year. Got a chance to play at the end of this season. He's making the most of it. We know that on tomorrow he is going to make the most of it and play his heart out for all four quarters. Andy Berard. Dave has been unbelievable for us on both sides of the football, really in the last 2 years. One of our key stoppers, over 90 tackles on defense, and is playing all over the place on offense as a utility player. Plays hard every time, and we're looking forward to tomorrow. Dave Britton. Season, plays hard on both sides of the football, is aggressive up front, and again, has had a great year, and again, we're looking forward to Tom playing tomorrow. Tom Featherstone.
Get on the line, here it comes! All right. First of all, can we have another round of applause for the senior mom? That was incredible. I'd like to start by thanking Mr. Rund, as usual, and his staff. Mr. Rund, you may see soon. But they do a great job in the cleaning up after hall decorating, a great tradition that we have here at Ashland. And I'd also like to thank the judges, Ms. Bronstein, Mr. Graham, Ms. Diamond, Mr. Roman, and myself were the judges for the competition. And the first grade I would like to announce, the third place winner is the freshmen. Okay. Freshmen, you still have 4 more years to get that right, but they did an outstanding first entry with the Hollywood theme. It was incredible. The second prize, receiving only one vote for their efforts, is the senior class with their jungle theme. The near unanimous decision is the sophomore class, CSI, who have taken it home this year, 2007. It's democracy.
Seniors, we can talk about what this means later. But I'll say this, last night we had an army of Imagineers make their own stuff and put together stuff that they made, didn't go out and buy or find from the classroom. So there's something to be said for that, people.
Thank you. please shake hands. No extras. No submissions. Clean fight. Minimal blood. Go!
I want to congratulate the girls' varsity soccer team. senior tailgate and the community bonfire at 5:30 p.m. in the backfield of Ashland Middle School. Tomorrow morning, Ashland versus Hopkinton, 10 a.m. at Hopkinton. There are tickets on sale here in my office. If you want to get them before you go, adults are $8, students are $5, so you don't have to wait in line in the morning. Winter sports. I know we've got a big game to play, but winter sports begin Monday after school. For those of you hockey players, it's 5 a.m. on Monday. All the paperwork needs to be in the athletic office before your tryouts.
Thank you.
The school store is open. We'll be open for lunches starting next week. Plan to do your Christmas shopping. And on behalf of the senior class, a reminder, the fall ball is next Friday, November 30th. On behalf of the athletic department, the faculty, and all of the families that Ashland High represents, we wish you a happy and safe Thanksgiving. And here's Mr. Tempesta to close things out.
I'd like to, again, just to echo what Ms. Martin said, we'd like to see everyone out at the Thanksgiving game and for the bonfire tonight and the powder puff game. Everyone have a great Thanksgiving. And right now we're going to dismiss the freshmen first. So freshmen,